If it was glad, I'm back with a video, and today,
I don't know,
I'm going to be showing y'all how I do my daughter's hair. So I'm going to go get the items and stuff, and what I'm going to do, when I get the items, I'm going to
Saturday, I fixed a chicken. A whole chicken in the frying pan.
This one. This time, let's go get
it. I put barbecue sauce over. And I caught a rice and succotash. Gladys, please. I ain't there this morning trying to get ready.
I got two batteries, a brown one and a white one.
You asked him, Dolly, Mama.
Dance control.
Dorothy,
I just used this one. It's not new. What is new?
So it must be went on buddy business.
I use that one because it's
you come back to this.
So I should do this one first because got
you get most $40
of the hair.
And you just get 40 cents.
I have most braids. This is my comb.
And you're trying to do a thing with that raggedy hose, okay? You need to do something with that raggedy hose, okay?
That's how it works. And when you get some of this, you get the top and you pour some in there.
Okay.
And you're gonna use it on the hair.
Who that?
What you doing with that?
It bad. Well, I'm glad it done lighten up here. You look yellow. They look what yellow. Them black car look yellow.
I have a box for rubber pins, rubber bands. I'm adding rubber bands. What you doing with that? I'm taking out her hair because I'm not going to do all that braid stuff. Not tonight. I am going to be up. So this is going to be a long video.
But it better than we feel.
These are actually dreadlocks. So, dreadlocks. I actually put this up on your hand. I thought she would night and night. White people barely have dreadlocks, like some do. Dreadlocks. But now that I get this one out, go ahead and comb the rest out.
Yeah, black car. I know when if and dad you look at Cookie Yard, a black car up there, it looked like somebody that pulled sulfur over it.
Yes, I paid the photographer $150. No, he wasn't professional. Who was it?
you. You know what?
You
know, stupid.
So guys, I took out the next rubber.
You said two more.
Like I said, I'm adding rubber bands to the box from this dollar here because I'm not using them. But if they pop,
I like them in the cup.
I got to take them all out and add them. I use this one. That's a good brand.
Yeah, no, when I cooked that stuff Saturday, that last, that one for yesterday. I'm going to do the best I could with what I got. Ain't got much, but what I got, I'm going to do the best I could.
Let's go
ahead. Huh? The talk, yeah.
How easy that was. All you had to do is put a little bit on there, and it got scraped.
Okay, Gladys.
Let's put it all over the bag. All
right, bye.
And y'all see, I'm taking it out. I'm about to add some more because I used it all on the mat. It was so bad. Let's add some. Taking out the rest. I'll just put it in front of me.